Aren't you just tired of blowing up all these balloons?
Yeah, and look how much we have left.
Wow. I wish there was a way out.
Luckily, there is. In today's experiment, we're going to be blowing up balloons with vinegar and baking soda.
So, the ingredients are a bottle of vinegar,
baking soda,
a funnel,
and of course the balloons.
Yay! Let's get started.
Okay, so first you want to take the funnel and insert it into the balloon.
Just like that. And then you're going to put some baking soda. So put little by little and then you shake. So that it can go in.
I think that's enough.
Yeah. Okay, so now the next part, you put the balloon on the bottle. So it's going to be very hard, so we're going to remove our gloves. Only for this part. So we put the balloon here. So expand the balloon. Put it like that.
Oh my gosh.
Need some help?
I think I got it.
Ha! Then we're going to lift the balloon.
Ready? One, two, three.
Ready. Whoa! Whoa! I feel like it's going to burst. You just didn't get it all of it. Oh, look at that. That was so cool. Oh, saves time. So, Seth, how does this work?
Well, okay, so the baking soda is a base while the vinegar is an acid.
Oh, so when they mix, they form a solution that breaks apart into water and carbon dioxide.
Yeah, then the carbon dioxide fills up the balloon and then we get this amazing end result.
Wow, this was so much fun to make.
We hope you enjoyed too.
So this was Sema's Lab with Seth.
And Stacy.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe. See ya.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.